Great job, not an easy fight to ref.
Good, right.
What was it like to be in there?
Tiresome.
Hey.
What's up, psych man?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
What you think?
It was a close fight.
About the fight?
Hey, no. I thought it was a close fight. A lot of people say Kovalev won, a lot of people say Ward won.
Oh, Ward won.
Let me ask Stephen A. Smith, who won the fight?
I thought Kovalev won by a close decision. I had it six rounds, but I had Kovalev give him 2 points for the second round knockdown. I thought he should have won 114-113.
You give him 2 points for the knockdown?
Honestly. That's what you usually do in boxing. You drop somebody, you get 2 points for a particular round.
Jim Jackson right behind you. Jimmy!
You think he should get a rematch?
Yep.
I wouldn't mind a rematch, but I prefer to see Ward at the super middleweight division instead of the light heavyweight division.
Think he's too small?
Huh?
Think he's too small for 175?
Yes.
Does he become the
I think he would dominate at the super middleweight division. It would be nice to see him there.
Is he the number one pound for pound fighter right now after this victory?
No.
Who do you think is?
No.
Who is Stephen A. Smith?
Thank you, Stephen. Hey, great job last week. That was good.
Sorry.
So there you have it, Stephen A. Smith.
Excuse me.
They hurt.
Reporting.
Woo! Sorry.
He said once he gets everybody through.
Kenny, what did you think of the fight?
It was a good fight.
It was a great fight.
Yes, it was a great fight.
Do you want to see a rematch?
I think everybody wants to see
it.